1984, when your mother, are you getting me? In the realm of the spirit, I see her, then she was pregnant. So is it a lady before you? And in the realm of the spirit, I see clearly there was a cause a woman led to your father before you were born. That 1984 I see, that cause was a cause of limitation. And that cause started manifesting at the push of his birth. Anything, if you like now, give this young man 10 million, it will vanish. Are you getting here now?
Yeah.
Now, where the cause is here. I will touch him. If you go home now, are you getting me? You are Igbo?
Yes, sir.
You are Igbo? Yes, sir. You are Igbo?
Yes, sir.
Yes,
it's true.
Eh?
It's true.
Now, Eba. Now, this is where the projected of... Look up here. That is why I say, if you are not a prophet, don't prophesy. Prophecy is not entertainment. Prophecy is telling where this thing, how manage now. Keka hiya shiribudo, kebo budoro, konye tiria. Are you getting me now? The money you give to a herbal man, to deliver you from calamity. Instead of the herbal man delivering from the calamity, the herbal man now put you into calamity. Now, that is the reason why anything he think good to do, the right thing he want to do, at the point of him doing it, the bad one he know it is bad, is the one he will do. Now, prayer can never solve it. Do you know why you are still alive?
Yes, sir.
Remove your hand. This is what is. If you remove this thing now, God forbid, you will run mental. Do you doubt me? Eh? No, he will start. We go see hole and put her from back. You see, I can answer one. 3 months is too much for you. Okay. Now, there are this. Are you getting me?
Yeah.
My prophet, you gave this man a prophecy saying that if he gather, it will scatter.
That's true.
And you told him something that only he knows. It's just that the way the prophecy came, even him, me, I will be ashamed. You said as they get back to him, there is a mark.
Yes.
There is a mark at his private side.
I'm a member of the kata.
Oh, dear, bah.
I'm a member.
He's there, sir. He called me aside and said, my brother is there. My prophet. Now, going back to this gathering and scattering, you said, this young man served 3 masters.
That's true.
After serving, they will not settle.
That's true.
After serving, they were up to 3 times. Now, he had to call, because you say, even if they give, he had to call his brethren, please, you please support me. This one gave. And even he collected goods to sell. He now established, but my father, presently he's in debt.
That's true. Now, the brother watching us, the one that sent him, did the brother call me?
No.
Did anybody know you are coming here?
No.
Now, I want the brother to video me. I want the brother video me and him also. Now, somebody will say, your papa tell me. Your papa tell Ungwano, go and expose waiting there. Can you go and expose somebody? That is where this thing is, the monitoring. Nah. Now, please, I want this. I want to pray for your brother now. Kafe.
Chukwagozie. Yes, sir.
Now, Chukwagozie, Amaromunyebo. But in the name of the Lord, I want to give you a business over there now in 3 weeks' time. Are you getting me? Now, 3 weeks from now, if my God did not give you times 10 of your resources, then I'm not called. Now, immediately, converting to Nigerian money, send only the sum of 2 million to your brother. Are you getting me? In his account. Now, You, as the money comes, are you getting me? Take this wristband. This wristband you are wearing, put it inside water. We'll draw the money cash. Put it inside water. Now, where mina, wash your body from here down. Pour it on that money. 7 months after you do it, you are coming a changed person forever. That is all. Are you getting me? It is not in prophecy one name. Solution to the prophecy one name.
My prophet.
Yes.
It has not finished.
It has not finished.
You know when you became angry in the spirit.
Yes.
You told this man, you are going to tell him about the native doctor he took money to.
Yes.
You know you are the only eye that sees a native doctor even if he's wearing suit.
That's true. Are you hearing what pastor said? I'm the only man that's a native doctor even though he's wearing suits.
My prophet.
Yes.
When somebody carry a Christian, you know that you are not from the other side. That's true. Say, bring money, let us go and see a malam. The person knows that there's something more than that malam there.
That's true.
Sir, he's confirming that the friend took him and he took money and they went to see a malam who did one or two things, which you just saw.
Please understand this things. Are you getting me here now? That was where everything about his resources scattered. And that's something they gave him. That thing was brought out from Arabic word. That was an Arabic dictation word they gave him to that thing. In Arabic written. But the deliverance has been done. Look up here. There are things in life. You see, what a man does not know is more than him. He seek after God. The Bible says, if a strong man takes something, you need a stronger. And there is no stronger man than Jesus. Are you getting me, my son? You are bringing your testimony in the name of Jesus. Congratulations. God bless you, my viewers all over the world. This is your prophet, Rich Abai, the son of the prophet. By the special grace of God, God has given us a very great opportunity again to announce this very great tiding. God has permitted Rich Abai to travel down to the east. And by the grace of God, those that are from the west, south, and east, this is a great opportunity God wants to use to meet each of every one of you. And by the grace of God, this crusade will be taking place on 24th April till 26th April, which is Wednesday and Friday. The theme is heaven on earth. Heaven on earth. My God is turning anything that is earthly into heavenly for you in the name of Jesus Christ.
Thanks for watching this video. Click on the like button if you like this video and please subscribe to our channel and click on the bell icon to be the first to receive updates of our new videos on shocking and incredible prophecies by Rich Abai and also prophetic and inspirational words that will change your life and stories. Thank you. God bless you.